share so many things. So this government is with you, no doubt, because Chief Minister understood about this direct selling industry and about the quality of the products. And many people here, one good thing is government is unable to providing jobs to millions of unemployed youth. See, in any country, in any state, only 1% of that motherland, of that state, can get government jobs. But remaining 99, government cannot pay salaries to them. So already here, 1% is 3.5 lakhs, but we have created 4.5 lakh jobs. I'm sure in next 10 years, these unemployed youth can get opportunity in any business or any other areas, not in the government or in the private sector, because in private sector also, it can provide only 4 lakhs to 5 lakhs unemployed youth every year. But here, there are 9 to 10 lakhs graduates and unemployed youth joining in the list every year. They cannot get jobs. More than 50% of the educated youth, they are roaming on the roads for searching opportunities. So this is the best time to convince them, to bring them into the direct selling industry for the sake of human health and well-being. So with these words, I am concluding, and thanks for inviting me as a guest. And I wish you all the best for in building direct selling business and in convincing the officials as well as people, and in following the ethics and rules of guidelines. Thank you.